All right, at Fox 5 Health News, you may have noticed there's lots of new ice creams billing themselves as healthier alternatives.
Oh, yes, we do. Nutritionist Shari Bookfor joins us now with some choices that she says are so good that you may end up eating at least half a pint.
Yes.
So it used to be years ago we had frozen yogurt, or even I know when I was younger there was ice milk. That was a big thing. But now in particular, there's a lot of better for you ice creams out there. But one type in particular we keep seeing over and over, it's been expanding on the shelves, are ones where you can eat the whole pint. In fact, it says right on the front they can range anywhere from 150 to about 350 calories in the whole pint. Mm-hmm. So it gives people the notion that, wow, if it's healthier and if it's better, I can eat the whole thing. So I get this question from my clients a lot is, well, can I do it? Can I eat that whole thing? So look at, as with anything, look at the ingredients, because some are better than others. There are some healthier ones made with skim milk, made with eggs, but you want to keep in mind if you are eating that entire pint, it's still going to be, it could be well over 200 to 300 calories.
Ooh.
I say, why not?
Right, okay.
Stick with the benefit of it and have just a quarter of the pint at 70 calories, or even if you did half of it at, let's say, 140 calories, and make it better by putting berries on it, maybe crushing up a graham cracker and putting a couple of mini marshmallows and a teaspoon of chocolate syrup rather than hot fudge and sprinkles. And then you've actually taken something and not eaten the whole pint and had a really yummy dessert for less calories.
I'm feeling really ashamed by my ice cream habits right now, somewhat eating a quarter of a pint of healthy ice cream.
I just think sitting, you know, you don't necessarily need to sit there and eat an entire eat an entire pint of ice cream, but I guess yes, you could, and
fair
it is
enough.
A little bit better than. Oh, and by the way, you can always still buy those little mini ones.
Yes,
that
of course.
Come in a,
force you to.
It's so
be,
fostering
yeah,
bad
right.
habits. I feel.
Well, that's
but,
the thing.
You, know,
you
want
to try to take it from the healthier place.
Exactly.
So you can eat the real thing for a half a cup.
And I've noticed this next thing: frozen food. It's making a comeback. In fact, analysts say that while these packaged foods have struggled in the past, they're finding popularity among health-conscious shoppers. That's because the offerings are so different now.
Yes. It used to be decades ago we had a couple brands that were out there and that was it. And they
like
were pretty simple.
Yeah.
But now they have to look at what the consumer wants.
Yeah.
And again, spreading across that frozen, the frozen market, you have to take a look and see what people want, whether it's superfoods like kale or farro or quinoa, or even looking at how things are served. There's bowls and steamers.
Right.
Also gluten-free, organic. There's so many different options that are out there, and we want convenience. And there actually are a lot of really good products that are out there, many that I recommend to my clients. Not all of them are necessarily higher in sodium or higher in fat. In fact, even the ones that are a little higher in sodium, let's say somebody was on a 2,000 milligram per day sodium diet, if their frozen entree had 500 milligrams or 700 milligrams of sodium in it, over the course of the day, it's not so bad. Plus, you can add extra things to it. You can add extra broccoli. You could add, if you had extra grilled grilled chicken or shrimp, you can add to it to start as a base and make it a bigger meal.
Right, and they're fresh when they're frozen, so they're actually not unhealthy or unfresh.
Right,
or whatever.
We know that frozen fruits and vegetables out of season
are better
than what you would find in the market. You're actually, when they flash freeze it, when they pick fruits and vegetables, you're keeping all of, you're locking all of the nutrition in, so it's actually a better choice.
Good deal.
To know.
Look at that. Everything old is new again.